Hey, this video is for the brownstone condominiums. Brownstone is going to be located on 1080 East and 450 North. So we're sitting, probably about 6 blocks or so away from BYU. Definitely in the heart of BYU land. We've got Roman Gardens, of course, right next door. This one is Arcadia. Sparks is just down from there. And then King Henry is going to be over just to the east, and then followed by Belmont. Brownstone was built back in 1970. They've done quite a few remodeling since then, mostly the stucco here. This used to all be wood. That was all replaced out along with the windows. They all have vinyl windows in them now, as you can kind of see here, double pane, of course. Brownstone is going to be half boys and half girls. So the unit off to my right, or the west building, would be female, and then this side is going to be men's. Parking, as you can imagine, back when these were first built, these weren't made with a whole lot of parking. I think brownstone comes out to about 2 stalls per unit. None of them are assigned. They're all going to be at a first come, first serve sort of a situation right here. And then their dumpsters are going to be right there in the back part of the parking lot. Brownstone will have 4 laundry rooms. Each laundry room is going to be on the ground floor. So there'll be 2 in the east building and 2 in the west building. You can kind of see one right there. We're going to buzz over to unit number 1, which is the one we're going to go see. And we'll, of course, see the laundry room that's next to unit number 1. But all the laundry rooms are going to be operated with machines owned by the Homeowners Association. And so they're actually a revenue source for the Homeowners Association. So you can see how they've got the coin ops here. One washer, 1 dryer per laundry room. It's going to be the water heater. This right here is actually going to be the furnace and water heater room for unit number 1. So I'm trying to slide these doors with my one hand right there. So that would be, you can see that those have been replaced at one time. Oh, hi.
Hi.
So I'm videoing this off. So I came earlier and somebody's in the shower, so I came back, if that's cool.
Yeah.
So I'll just keep on talking, sorry.
Okay,
so as you walk in here, this is going to be the living room area for unit number 1. You can see they've got the leather couch here, little chair. The entertainment center. They've gone with track lighting in the living room, which is great. And then I'll kind of pan around this direction. We'll show the kitchen area, so you can see the eating. They've got tile floors, newer dishwasher, newer stove, newer refrigerator. Of course, the original. And then this is kind of cool. Back in here is going to be a little pantry here for the students. Now, putting this tile in is a huge deal because you get a lot of wear that will kind of go down the hallway here, and that tile will eliminate that wear and tear on the carpet that you normally have. Now, the brownstone bathrooms here are also done pretty neat as well. They've separated the sink area from the toilet and the shower, or the tub shower on the other one, so that it allows for 2 girls to be getting ready at one time. This shower right here has had the marble light put all the way around it there. And then as we head on back here, this is going to be the second bathroom. So with the tub and the shower, this one's gonna have the tile on it, but you can see the tile floors have been done all the way through, and then our second bathroom here. Now, 2 of these bedrooms are going to be pretty close to the same, so they've gone with the captain's beds on these bedrooms, which is great, because it utilizes that space underneath the bedroom, or side of the bed, so that you don't have to waste it with more dressers in the room. Right there, you've got a nice big desk, and then these will have a little mini walk-in closet. Here you can see. And then the other west bedroom is basically done the exact same way. So you can see right here, same captain's beds. And then instead of having the closet in the other area, we're just right next door. You can see the walk-in closet right there. So, and then the last bedroom is already. Come on in.
Oh yeah, I'm moving.
Okay, no, you're totally fine. Don't worry about it. So this one, you can see their closets are side by side closets. Originally, they would have had the doors on them, but everyone hates the doors, so they always take them off and chuck them. I haven't seen doors on a brownstone one in quite a while. So the same beds as what we saw before, only a little different setup on this room. So one bed's going sideways and the other one's going straight there. So that would be brownstone unit number one.